That's the right talk, man. We leveled up your staff in the video games, man. Definitely trying to get that going. How you feeling about fighting the Madison Square Garden?
Hey, I'm feeling good. I'm happy. I look to put on a good performance. I'm feeling good. Training camp went good, so I'm ready to go.
Now, did you do anything different in sparring, or are you just sharpening up the tools, or?
This training camp, I feel like I got a lot stronger, a lot faster. My body's maturing, so I'm ready.
Now, last fight, tremendous performance. You've been always talking about getting your man strength. You got that beautiful knockout, maybe knockout of the year. Can we expect maybe potentially something to compete with that, with your last knockout?
I mean, that's hard to do, but of course, you know, I'm going to go in there and I'm going to try to. Either way, I'm going to put on, you know, a great performance, whether it's, you know, a crazy knockout like last time or just, I mean, me just beating them to a pulp. I'm gonna go in there and I'm going to do my thing.
What do you know about your opponent coming into this fight?
I know he's tough. He's rugged. It's a lot at stake, especially with the interim belt being on the line now. So I know that he's going to bring it his all. He's not going to lay down. And he's going to bring the best out of me.
Now, can we expect a big attraction, a whole bunch of stars coming out?
Of course, being a Big Apple, so you know I got to bring the stars out.
Absolutely.
Hey, Devin, are you looking to make Madison Square Garden your home?
Of course, you know, a lot of great fighters, you know, have came here and brought an image to me. It's my first time. I never thought that it would come this fast, this early, but I'm thankful for this, and I look to go in there and, back it up with my performance.
Now, we see Javante St. Davis move up to the 135-pound division. This division is booming now.
Yeah.
What's next for you after this? Should you get past? Not to look too far in the future, but.
Well, y'all know who my mandatory is. So after this, we'll see if we can make that fight happen. If not, we're going to see what's on the schedule. But 135 won't be there too much longer. So if we're going to make these big fights, let's make them now.
Are you going to be present at the Richard Comey, Teofimo Lopez fight?
Probably not.
Do you have a prediction of who wins that fight by any chance, or not exactly sure?
I think Teofimo should.
Okay.
I think if he go in there and he box and he use his speed and be smart, he should beat him fairly easy. But if he go in there and try to fight fire with fire, it's going to be a long night.
Yeah, how do you feel when you heard the WBC interim belt is up for grabs in this fight?
I was excited. It's a world title, so I'm excited about that. But the fight that I really want to make happen is the fight with Lomachenko. So
he strikes as the kind of guy that, like, maybe even a full title might not be enough for you. You know,
unifying. I mean, of course, you know, that's my dream to get a full title, of course. So I'm gonna be happy with that. But I want to make these big fights. You know, I'm young. I got a long career ahead of me. But right now, I feel like I'm ready. I feel like the world is getting behind me now. I think they feel like, you know, they're starting to see that I am one of these top guys, and I can beat those top guys in my division.
See a lot of fights on Friday the 13th. You coming out with that Jason mask and machete?
No, I'm not going to come out with the Jason mask, but I am going to come out with somebody, an artist, but I'm not going to say who.
What's your penultimate goal?
No hints.
What's your penultimate goal in this business? What's your penultimate goal?
I mean, in the end, I want my name to be mentioned with the greats. You know, at the end of my journey, I want my name to be with the top fighters to ever lace up the gloves.
Now, Devin, coming into this fight, you're not just a fighter, but you're also a promoter. You have your fighter also on the card as well.
Where are you at? We're there now.
DC.
You
taking pictures.
Come on. He gonna be on the card.
tell the world. Tell the world.
So let him tell you. Let him tell you what he gonna do on the card. They asked him if he gonna be on the card.
On Friday.
Speak up.
Come Friday, I look.